Sophie discovered math in her father's library.
Archimedes, my hero!
Her parents were worried.
I'm afraid that Sophie is addicted to maths.
Should we call for an exorcist?
We will confiscate candles and firewood, so she can't study at night.
But Sophie was determined. It was sometimes so cold that her ink froze. 1794, the Polytechnic School opens.
Sorry, no women. Come back in 176 years.
Dear École Polytechnique, I would like to study from home.
She corresponded with several mathematicians, including K.F. Gauss. In 1806, Napoleon attacked Prussia.
War! I'm afraid Gauss will end up killed like Archimedes.
Herr Gauss! Sophie Germain sends me to watch over you.
What? Sophie who?
He only knew Sophie by her pseudonym.
A Mathematician woman? Wunderbar.